talk to my wife. My baby's gonna be delivered any minute.
Hey, get out of the way.
Hey, I'm gonna be a dad. Congratulations.
Good for you, Herb.
Don't even think about it.
Sorry, hey, how are you? I'm gonna be a dad!
Congrats!
Hey, Mr. Nuts, did you get the news?
Yeah!
Beautiful day, isn't it? I'm here! I'm here! I'm here!
Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. You missed the delivery. But it's okay. Making the baby's the fun part.
No need to see the directions.
Push! Push! Push!
Of labor. Oh, but it was worth it.
Look at him. Look at him! Rodney Copperbottom. He's got your mom's eyes and my dad's nose. I knew we were smart to save those parts. This Copperbottom will do great things for the world. I can feel it.
Honey?
What?
What's that extra piece?
Oh. Oh, no, they always put in an extra. We did want a boy, right? This won't hurt a bit, son.
Got your nose. Got your nose. Got your... What?
Hi, son.
Are those my big boy parts?
They sure are.
Wow. They're not shiny.
Well, they're not brand new. They're pre-owned, so...
They're hand-me-downs from your cousin, Jeffrey.
And they're only for a year. Is Bigweld, greatest robot in the world.
I thought you were the greatest robot in the world.
No, besides me. He's the head of Bigweld Industries. He invents things that make everyone's life better.
Could I meet him?
Sure, maybe someday.
Dad?
Yeah?
What do you do?
Me? Oh, I work in a big, fancy restaurant. I'm a dishwasher.